Hello everybody, this is Bulbasaur Denmark, and today I have four Platinum Base Death Booster Packs to open for you. One of each design here, that look very nice. Start off with the Shaymin pack. Got these from a guy off eBay. So, let's see what we can get here. So, 3 and 2. I have a Skitty. Just saw an episode with this one and with May. Pokemon anime, a Diglett, look like a full baller as we call it. Hunchcrow G, Grimer, Lapras, nice Pokemon. Probopass, looks nice. Miasma Wally, look nice. And Plus Power Trainer. An Empoleon Reverse, which is a rare, that's nice. And another Empoleon. that's crazy to get doubles of this one. But that's nice. Doesn't happen too often, so that's nice. Okay, onto the Palkia pack. We have a Combi, Skitty, Mareep, Armor Fossil, Torkoal, Flaffy, Octillery, Shieldon, versus a Cascoon, and a rare, a Delcadiolo. That looks nice. Looks nice right there. For Skitty and Delcadio in this pack. Okay, onto the Dialga pack. Have Torchic first. So 3 and 2. We have a Torchic, Chansey, cute, Lapras, Taurus, Squirtle, nice one. Lumbre, also saw an episode with Lumbre where they dance and so on to get water. Actually a good card. Octillery. Broken Time Space Stadium. Paroclete Reverse, which is just a common. Nice here. And the rare, a Slaking Hollow. That's nice. Well, that's actually a very nice attack. 150 doing your opponent's next turn. Any damage done to Slaking by attacks is increased by 50. Okay, increased, but still it's nice. So, last pack here with Giratina in the front. So 3 and 2. We have a Lotad, Armor Fossil, Vulpix, Torkoal, Paroclete, Shieldon, Bronzong G, Cyber's Conspiracy Supporter, a Skitty Reverse, and a rare Palkia. It's a nice one. So, thanks a lot for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.